And now she's reinforcing her web because it was near loss of the animal. Major, she's now gonna wrap, I think, I hope. She reinforced her web, hold the weight. Maybe she's gonna bite it some more, I don't know. I've been watching her for a while. She usually bites things one, maybe two times. Mostly once. She's bit this bug probably, I don't even know how many times. Oh my God. Just had a major failure. But I think she's killed it. She's got some work for her now. She's just gonna have to just get that thing stuck to the wall. It's lucky it's not struggling anymore. Yeah, see, she's done it then. She's paralyzed it. It might not be dead. Their poison is paralyzing. She's got that. She's trying to get that all situated. She's got another kill right above her. Spadon is like, whatever about that one. Here she goes, towing that wing up. We got her towing that wing up. Just tucked it in. Went back in. Sewing it back into place. She'll go back now. As soon as she gets that all nice and tucked away. Poison's absolutely worked on it though. Man, that is quite a bit bigger than her. This goes to show you, boy, they are apex predators for their size. Gonna have some rebuilding to do tomorrow once this meal's in the freezer, so to speak. Knows what she's doing. I'm saying she, because, I think it's female because there was a sorry looking